Element Architects is a architecture firm based out of Seattle, Washington. We have about 120 people in the AEC industry and architecture in general. CATIA and Dassault Systems has almost a mythic feel to it. It's used by Geary and a lot of really high-tech firms. As soon as we saw the cloud-based offering for the 3D Experience platform, we were really excited because we had been talking about it for a couple of months with Dassault Systems. We implemented the 3D Experience platform pretty quickly. Within a day, we were up and running and had CATIA V6 going on with the cloud services. The first time we saw the IFWE Compass, we thought it was just an icon, but it was briefly described that it was actually the navigation system within the 3D Experience platform, and we quickly gravitated towards it. And it made a lot of sense in how it was organized and the different applications that you could reach within it. And very quickly and very intuitively, we found our way throughout the program and just started playing with it and enjoying the software. Working in a cloud-based environment like the 3D Experience platform was just as seamless as working directly on our desktop, and we were really happy with the performance of it. It seems to be a very well-thought-out collaborative environment where we can get a lot of input from different sides of the company, whether it's within our own company, or whether it's from our clients, or whether it's from consultants that we're using. We've started using CATIA as a method to go directly from our design intent to our fabrication model so that we can do more accurate models and have a higher quality of product at the end to give to our client. We're starting with fabricators and starting to work out our capabilities there and to work more closely with our fabricators so that we can work on the same models and we're not having to transfer information between one platform to another, that we're just working on the one single source of the truth. We started creating dashboards with the 3D Experience platform, and we found it useful to start pulling in a lot of information from different sources that pertain both to our projects that we were working on and the people we were working with, as well as things that just interested us within the AEC industry in general. It was a place to coagulate everything into one nice location. We're pretty excited overall for the 3D Experience platform, especially with the promise that it brings, with a unified user experience and user interface, and how seamlessly we can transfer from one program to another, or one part of the platform to another. The 3D Experience platform can definitely change the way people work on projects. You can quickly navigate within the different designs that we try to implement, and really quickly get to the design solution that we're looking for.